Witajcie, drodzy widzowie, w kolejnym odcinku Sherlocka Holmesa Przebudzenia. W ostatnim odcinku przybyliśmy tutaj do portu po śledztwie przeprowadzonym na Baker Street oraz w ogrodzie Stanwicka. I cóż, jak nam tutaj pan restaurator kelner powiedział, mamy się udać do niejakiego Harpera, który mieszka w domu z kotwicą namalowaną na ścianie. Ten pan tutaj stracił rękę i teraz czeka na nową rękę, ale z drewna. A co ty na to, Watson?
What do you make of this, Holmes?
No, zawsze to samo. Dobra, zatem ruszajmy, okej? Okay?
Did you find old man Harper?
Jeszcze nie, ale zaraz go znajdziemy. Ale co nie chodź. Brzeże 13. Zero jakichś statków, jakichś tutaj chodzących, przechodzących ludzi. Tu powinien w takim razie mieszkać Harper. Pukamy?
No one is here.
Ojej. Może zapytamy o niego sąsiadów. Halo. O, dzień dobry.
Excuse me for disturbing you, but I'm looking for a man named Mr. Harper. Do you know him? He lives just opposite you.
He gone. Boat.
Watson, I know this accent. These people are Nepalese, and as luck would have it, I am familiar with this dialect.
Nepalese? Holmes, are you sure?
Aho Nitra. Chigong se Nitra.
Ah, Nito. Tro. Bo Petro. Toro Mitro. Doka.
This woman says her family has suffered a great misfortune. This altar is for her son, a lad of 16, who disappeared just 1 week ago.
Could he have run away to sea or some other youthful adventure?
Il koga bratsein, but presindra kum.
Bo Petro toro mitro ka waekta dorikoto a nito tro Petro.
She said a man was seen in the area making inquiries about her son and their family. The man worked at the docks and had a silver eye. Yes, exactly. He was a vile man with one silver eye. Malinhe gas. Sundre brokhet hardu.
Oda liga. Toro mitro. Ka. Petro. Doka. Ah, nito. Waek dorikota.
She also says her son's belongings are on this altar. She says we may examine them and take anything that might help find her son.
But what does this have to do with Captain Stenick's servant?
Kolejny zniknął. Czy to na pewno dobry sposób na eliminację imigrantów?
This is not Nepali. It looks like silver, but judging by the weight, it's a fake.
Ciekawy jestem, czy to naprawdę jest język nepalski, ten dialekt nepalski. Czy to naprawdę jest tak? Czy to zmontowane tylko jakieś nieznane Anglikom i Polakom słowa hiszpańsko podobne? Dobra, a zatem... Może zapytamy o to kolesia ze srebrnym okiem naszego barmana. Jakby się trochę ściemniało, nie? Fresh fish from sea. Pozdrawiam media. Media, przywitaj się z widzami. Nagrywam w tej chwili odcinek.
Sherlocka?
Tak, tak.
Skończysz admin, to wbijaj na TSA, pogadamy.
Ka, no.
Dobra, no to pozdrawiam widzów. widzów i szuka klient.
No, halo. Pozdrawiamy jeszcze raz media. Ja zapomniałem o jednej rzeczy. Hey Siri, turn on do not disturb mode.
Okay, I turned on do not
disturb. Dobrze. Siri zatroszczy się o to, żeby nagranie nie zostało już przerywane przez jakieś połączenia telefoniczne czy cokolwiek innego. Fajny sposób z tymi kałużami, chociaż gra jest naprawdę stara, z 2005 czy tam 2006 roku, to te odbicia wyglądają bardzo realistycznie. Strajk generalny, fabryka zamknięta. Wracamy. Heju!
Hello to you again, sir. I won't waste time. We have discovered new details that may lead us to this elusive seaman. Most significantly, the man has a missing eye and wears a silver ball in its place.
By God, that can be no other than Dirty Summers. A nasty brute, that one.
Where could one find him?
He must have signed on with a ship, because he was here last night looking to hire some men.
How did he behave while he was here?
He gave me extra to secure the private table behind that curtain. During his time here, men of all sorts came and went seeking positions. However, he seemed nervous and fearful as his knife was unsheathed and ready the whole of the night.
May I examine this table behind the curtain?
Certainly, if it will help.
Dobra, zatem zobaczmy, co się kryje za kurtyną. Czy to jakieś tajemnice paralu? Zobaczymy. Obrazki. Przypomina wam to coś? Bo mi przypomina. Te maoryskie rysunki. Zapamiętajmy ich kolejność.
These cuts seem quite recent. There are four symbols.
There are four symbols. Jakby mogło być ich więcej, nie? Dobra. Co by tu zrobić?
Have you found anything of importance, sir?
Not yet. Idziemy jeszcze w jedno miejsce, o co nie. Gdzieś w oddali słyszeliśmy statek. Ale tu gdzieś naprawdę daleko. Ogólnie tu jest strasznie cicho i spokojnie. To jest dziwne, jak chodzi o port. A tym bardziej w Londynie. Harbour Master. He's gone. Rejestr. 1894. Aktorstwo najlepsze. Ja pierdzielę. Co panie Żulu? Co się stało się? Halo?
Watson, it appears this young man is ill. Be a good man and see how serious it is.
Here now, my young man. Let's have a look at you. Oh, Holmes, this man isn't ill. He's drunk. He fairly reeks of alcohol.
Oh, it's not my fault. I swear it. Oh, my head. Oh, this gang of young toughs, they forced it on me. And then on top of it, they stole my parcel.
What's that? You say you were forced to drink. Explain this and spare no details.
Yesterday afternoon, I was given a parcel to deliver to an address not far from here. I was near the warehouse district when a gang of young lads attacked me. Before I could think, they drew knives and gave me a bottle, telling me if I valued my life, I better drink it all. Well, let me tell you, I drank without stopping. I became giddy, and then must have passed out. I remember nothing else except waking up a moment ago, finding myself alone, my parcel gone.
But what could they have wanted, Holmes?
It's obvious, Watson. They were seeking some poor soul on whom to test their vile concoction. Tell me, could this bottle be the one they gave you?
I can't say. It could be. I feel ill just looking at it.
It has a unique flavour. Rather tasty, I might add. There's no mistaking my senses. This contains turnips. In fact, a liberal amount.
But where are you off to, Holmes?
Watson, it is time to seek out the distillers of this unique brew. If they are located in this district, they may have much to tell us.
Oh, my aching head. I feel terrible.
No cóż. Tam przejdziemy. Tu nie przejdziemy, tu nie przejdziemy. Tu. Nie przejdziemy. Ósmy. Wódka. Strażnika. Tam też nie będziemy. Jeszcze. Co to było? Takie klap. Dobra. Ta muzyka jest taka, wiecie, odrobinka strasząca, ale... Gdzie by się udać? Tu są te magazyny. Hmm. Tu nie wejdę. Tu nie wejdę. Dziesiątka mi na laptopie się awanturuje, że coś tam z iCloudem jej nie pasuje. Może tędy?
That part of the warehouse seems an ideal place to hide, but it would be difficult for anyone to get there.
Dużo butelek. Ktoś musiał sobie tutaj fajnie popić.
So, what about it?
I am missing something.
What?
One other thing. Have you seen this before?
Yes, I saw it. One of the dock workers, an odd sort, gave it to a gang member, Brannock. He wanted Brannock to join their gang, or I don't know what. Must have been nigh on 2 weeks ago. 2 days later, he went missing, and not a word since.
This man who gave your friend the pendant, can you describe him?
Not very tall, strong, wearing a red cap, and he with a hair lip. You could likely find him near warehouse 12. He told Brannock he worked there.
Thank you. By the way, my friend the postman feels badly used. You should change the recipe.
Oh, I was sure of that. Turnips weren't near rotted enough. Maybe they need a longer soaking in the gutter water. Now, off with a pair of you. So?
I assume this is your special recipe?
That depends on who's asking. If it's the law, then I have nothing to do with this. If you're a customer, 2 shillings gets you a taste.
A fair price indeed. Unfortunately, this vintage is a bit full-bodied for my taste. But I would be very happy to recover a parcel that went missing near this very spot.
No to ładnie. Dostaliśmy paczkę. Może teraz uszczęśliwimy tego człowieka, który czeka na tą paczkę już od dosyć dawna. Czemu zawsze mam otwieram się to? Otwierała mi się mapka. Dziwne. No, poszedł listonosz. O! Jakaś barka, ale to takie jest strasznie ciche i smutne. Powiem tutaj być o wiele większy jakiś gwar, ruszczę w tym stylu. To jest późno trochę, ale... Halo. Panie kolego, mam paczka.
Excuse me, sir. Could you...
I'm in no mind to talk. Leave me to my drink.
Have you found anything of importance, sir?
Panie kolego.
Good news, sir. Here is what you were waiting for.
thank you, sir. I could kiss you.
Here now. You can't just leave this laying about like that.
Lord love you, the scrapers are what it is. Well, come now, let's celebrate with a drink.
With a drink? No, na to się ucieszę.
This should prove useful.
It should prove useful. Dobra. Teraz zobaczmy, co ten nikczemnik wyczyniał w tym słynnym magazynie 12. Idziesz o ocenie, czy nie idziesz? Jak Slender normalnie. Kiedy tylko nie patrzę, on się telepa. Jak Slender normalnie. Dobrze. Zatem przejdźmy się do tego magazynu 12. Muzyka od razu już nam zwiastuje, że może być nieciekawie, nie ocenia.
What do you make of this, Holmes?
I need something.
Dlaczego tak naprawdę potrzebuje Holmes? Dowiemy się w kolejnym odcinku. Dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia wkrótce.